Kushan, despite hope being lost, along with Juno, to something black and heavier yet. Did the Dredge build godstones of their own?
Or they is did, something and like... hope is not lost yet, Ivor. This will be more easily shown than told. The Valka were the first to discover a world within our world. The inner Earth, with its own lands, people, and sun. A source of power far greater than our own. Ivand is the boss. The leader of the Valka, brilliant, born with a mind devouring itself. I studied in secret to heal those wounds, and in time, we grew to love each other. But meddling with minds is forbidden, for reasons already clear to you. The Council sentenced me to death. They agreed to spare Ivan the same fate, if I went willingly. So I did. When Ivan discovered what had happened, he carried my body to the White Tower. In his grief, he drained the Black Sun of its energy, hoping to restore my life. The sun fell from the sky, ripping chasms through both worlds. The serpent slithered out from its shattered egg, half-born, and the darkness within spread. I had become the new vessel for its power. When we reach the White Tower, and Ivan releases my energy, the sun will move again, and the darkness will return to where it belongs.
Thank you. Thank you.